guys. Brian here at thebasscast.com. We got David Clements and Tracy Kraft. They just won the Region 2 event right here on Smith Mountain Lake. Guys, tell us a little bit about your day, man. How'd you guys catch some fish? You guys had 4.88 lunker and a 14.23 pounds would end up winning it. So
we caught them from around the corner here all the way up Craddock.
What part of the day?
A couple in the morning and the rest of them about an hour and a half before weigh-in.
What are the techniques that you were using today?
Points, windy points and swim baits with a bigger fish. And then we saw some either garden fry or on beds, couldn't really tell. So they were the smaller ones.
What'd you catch them with?
Jigs.
All right, guys, congratulations on your win. Yeah.